So my name is Iris Houthoff and I'm founder of Milium. And at Milium we produce fungal textiles, like this sheet that I have here. And we produce fungal textiles because we think it's a sustainable alternative to the current textiles that we have nowadays. Fungal textiles are biodegradable, bio-based, and they just have this luxury feel and look to it that makes them awesome. So the problem with the current textiles is that over 85% end up in landfill. So they are not recyclable, not biodegradable. And we want to change that by offering a biodegradable alternative. Another thing is that the production of those textiles, if you use animal-derived products, for example, think of leather or wool, for animals, you need a lot of land, fresh water, feed. So feed will use also water, land, and pesticides. So alternatives are synthetic textiles, but these are fossil-based, and often they use toxic chemicals in the production process. Think of solvents like DMF. Then there are plant-based alternatives, which are more sustainable, but these cannot give this skin-like feel and the flexibility that the designers want from these type of textiles. And that's what we can offer with mycelium. In nature, you see fungi everywhere. They are the natural decomposers. In principle, they are the circular motor of our ecosystem. Mycelium breaks down that biomass, turns it into new viable biomass, and in the end of life, it can be degraded again to nutrients, additives to the soil. I just love how circular this organism is, and in turn, how circular our material turns out. So we're currently based at Agrobusiness Park here in Wageningen. And in our lab, we produce textiles and samples. And we use the Atlas Invest Impact Award to create more durable sheets and work towards our proof of concept production process that can also be patentable. I really enjoyed pitching during the Impact Awards. I love pitching, but also it was super useful to get the feedback from the jury afterwards. It's not easy as an early stage research startup to get in funding. So these grants really help us to get towards a seed funding stage. So if you have a startup and you want to have a sustainable impact at large scale, I can highly recommend you to join this Atlas Invest Impact Award.